The explosion took place at an unlicensed chemical warehouse in Shidito Township in Tianjin's Beichun District. The warehouse reportedly stored 3,000 liters of alcohol and 1,000 liters of acetic acid. The explosion was reportedly triggered by a chemical leak. The blast occurred around 9:46 p.m. local time. No casualties had been reported.